hope I don't know what happens after life. And this is genetic. The health system in Zimbabwe failed, Gary.
Nezuro musiwe shondo ndo musiwa kavi kwa gari mapanzure, uyo weku itatsaona kumashingo ndo kushaika. Ndakabatwa batwa kuita kurwadziwa ne speech ya mkazi wa Gary ne sister yake. Vedwe rufu chinu chisinga kashirike zvachose. So pama celebrity edu em Zimbabwe, pakashaikwa kana one akavao kwa Harare achinoenda kunatenda kunamo kwa Gary. Imagine kuti Hilzi akaflya all the way kubva ku South Africa kuti aattend funeral ya Gary, then Mr. Styles na Hilary Mac Kaya, all the way from Europe. Then veduwe baduze duza hapa wana baba Harare, nana Holly Ten, nana Enzo. Wano vakuma shungo kwachu, kana kutika kushuka yawa ya kashaikwa. Maserebridi ya muna kana rudo za chose imi. Chenyu effect love kungo post up a Facebook ma rest in peace kana muno afa. Jisinei, musikana wakuma shungo, anyoro wafunga tzake panyaya ii ndo kuti. Ma so-called artists enyu ari fake. They don't support each other and they expect us to support them. Murimbu wa mazim artists. Hilzi came all the way from South Africa kuzochema umwe wake. Asi imi amuna kuita effort ye kuhuya just because ndewe kumashingu. But you are good at posting rest in peace. Ha. Then my nandi sisi Olinda chapo wakata uropa msoro pesazo. Do kuti. I have a very stupid question. I watched Gary's funeral and am I the only one that noticed his colleagues in the industry were missing? I mean, kasi music industry, amuno bata maoko. All those pics you were posting with him, were they just for clout?